He's one of the rhythm doctors. His name is Richard Spavin, most recently heard performing with the Cinematic Orchestra and Jose James.
It's all about perception. You're not watching TV. You're pursuing a career in cultural studies. You're not staring into the lonely abyss. You're meditating. It's all in the perception. It's so easy once you have the tools. Let me be your tool. My book...
I need a driver for a pickup right away.
I got it.
Self-perception forever. Forever. Real talk.
Real Roger issues. That. I'm sending you the location now.
I am Fernando Martinez. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's great to be back. Joe, you make the clapping sound effects a little bit too loud. That's my producer, Joe, everybody. She is a woman, not a lady, not a fox, not a chick, not a piece of ass, but a woman. Now listen, for those of you who say Fernando, he's like a dinosaur, he does not understand the modern world, he is an old relic of the bygone age, I like to point out Joe is a woman. More or less, therefore, Fernando, he has gone multicultural. He is very much of this century. I am famous for many things I have been in this life. Entrepreneur, singer, therapist, artist, disc jockey, philosopher, lover, corporate spokesman, martyr for justice and truth that lives in every man and woman's heart when I was unfairly imprisoned for entirely unproven allegations. In short, I understand life and life, she understands me. I have been chosen to help guide you down these crazy rabbits. After my show was taking off the air, now I am making money by talking about money, and making love by talking about politics, and also because I am the new man. No longer do I talk about grabbing the girl by the haunches, riding her like a pampas bull, and sating your every manly desire. No, no, no. Those days, they are gone. The medallion, she is off. The children, they have a mommy and daddy to look up to. And I'm making inappropriate remarks by letting my passionate gaze linger on Joe's remarkable form. Not for a second.
Oh, shut up.
You see, I take the classes, the awareness classes, the 21st century classes. Now I know I live a long time in ignorance. I feel so sorry for treating the women like pieces of meat. Now I treat the women like they are equal to me. Goddesses, it is not appropriate to tell a sexy lady that her curves make your loins turn to fire. Now you say something sensitive, like, have you considered an exciting career in microfinance? You are very smart. You see, these days, there is so much left that is unsaid, like lust. It's so good to be back, right, Joe?
Yeah, it's great. We have a great show. Let's get into it, Fernando.
Listen, money talk time. The markets have been going up and down. Fernando has been watching the bond market especially. Very volatile.
Hey, what you got, dispatch?
Yeah, call just came in. It's up on your GPS now.
Oh, yeah, I'll take that one.
Make sweet love to me. Talk dirty like you think Fernando has been a real...
Okay, all yours. You're not far away.
Wow. All right, well... Anyway, Fernando, I love your show. You've really given me some fantastic stock and tax avoidance tips over the years. I wanted to know, how do you feel about the debt ceiling?
Listen, my child, I love ceilings. I love staring at ceilings. I love mirrored ceilings. I watch the lion hunt his...
Moving.
He's a dance floor destroyer all the way from Norway, Europe. He's called the Cashmere Cat. With Surfing Beat is Giles Peterson, Worldwide FM, Emerging. These are the hits. Thank you. electronic sound, electronic soul. Giles Peterson, Worldwide FM.
Who's free for pickup?
I'm on it.
Perfect. They're right around the corner from you.
Taxi! Let's go, please.
Head. That's music made in Mirror.
Anybody out there good for pickup?
Ink. Song.
Sure, I could take that.
Before that, from the UK, the Hicks Collective.
Thanks, Travis. Location should be up on your GPS.
You got Worldwide FM.
Beginning.
Let's get this chariot in the ocean. Beginning.